you bring her back now and you put her right!
No, she deserved what she got.
Dog!
Keep away from me.
You're not allowed to do magic outside school.
Yeah? Try me. Shut up, Malfoy.
Don't move, Potter. I'll get rid of it for you.
Who is it that the monster's taken, Minerva?
In your eyes,
Ginny, there's
a heavy blue. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine.
A skeleton will lie in the chamber forever.
What do I want? Don't make me too. I wanna feel the way that we did that summer night. Drunk on a feeling alone with the stars in the sky. I've been running through the jungle, I've been running with the wolves to get to you. To get to you. I've been down the darkest alley, saw the dark side of the moon to get to you.
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
After all this time,
a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later.
Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years.
At the same time.
Yeah.
Neville, who is it?
Save me, my dog is my baby. I'll be for the rest of my life.
Harry Potter is dead.
Professor Snape, head of Slytherin House.
What's he teach?
Potions. But everyone knows it's the dark arts and he fancies. He's been after Quirrell's job for years.
Dad, what if I had put in Slytherin?
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
Would you say that I am?
Then Slytherin House will have gained a wonderful young wizard.
Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap. Feel it coming out my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke.
You've kept him alive so he can die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for him. I'm only human
after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Up to something.
Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
About a cadaver. About a cadaver.
Kill any pain. Look what you got.
You must be the one to kill me, Severus. First I didn't get it. It is the only way. He broke her heart, left money. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
And she ever had growing up. But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
Cause I know I don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now.
Trust me, I was chosen.
You should be honored, Sissy. As should Draco.
He's just a boy.
I have to kill you. He's gonna kill me.
She asked me, what have I become? And I'm looking at her like I know this one. I'm
faded.
Daddy, I think I've made it. Fuck being underrated. I wanna have everything they did.
Look closely, son. If we are the ones to hand Potter over to the Dark Lord, everything will be forgiven. All will be as it was. You understand? To talk to me like that in my own house! Yes.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Oh, that's Professor Snape, head of Slytherin House.
The bravest man I've ever known.
What if Voldemort meant for you to see this? If he's only hurting Sirius because he's trying to get to you.
What if he is? I'm supposed to just let him die. Hermione, he's the only family I've got left.
You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
They tried to kill me.
I tried to kill you.
I was trying to save
you.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care.
Even with Snape muttering his little counter curse.
Snape was trying to save me.
They don't deserve you.
Hey, what's up, you lot? What are your surprise?
Not more of Aberforth's cooking, I hope. It'd be a surprise if we can digest it.
Similarities between Tom Riddle and me.
I was in the library that night,
in the restricted section, and I came across something rather odd.
That bit of rare magic.
It's not like you.
The other professors.
You might misunderstand.
Let's not feel the karma. Let's not slide by. Let's not worry.
just for another dollar in your pocket. Now I am the violence, I am the sickness. Won't accept your silence, beg me for forgiveness. We'll never get free, lamb to the slaughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? The price of your greed, your son and your daughter. What you gonna do when there's blood in the water? When there's blood in the water.
I pledge my dying loyalty to Voldemort.
Said we'd take you to the castle. After that, the Dementors can have you.
Of a boy born at the end of July.
Yes, but he thinks it's her son. He intends to hunt them down and kill them. Hide them. Hide them all. I beg you.
What will you give me in exchange, Silvers?
Is it that the monster's taken Minerva? Ginny Weasley?
Let them unfold.
What? Do nothing? Offer him up as bait? Oh, Severus. Very serious accusation, Potter.
Indeed. Once again, you astonish with your gifts, Potter. Gifts mere mortals can only dream of possessing. How grand it must be to be the chosen.
your broom!
Shut up, Malfoy.
I don't give a damn what your father thinks, Malfoy.
I know what you did, Malfoy. The one never belonged to Snape. It was Draco.
That's Moody, but then who's...
Holly juice potion.
Now we know who's been stealing from your store, Severus.
At this rate, we'll be the only ones to argue without dates. Oh. Well, that's a Neville.
Yeah, but then again, he can take himself.
It might interest you to know that Neville's already got someone.
Oh. Now I'm really depressed. Where's Hermione? You're a girl.
Very well spotted.
Come with one of us. Shut them up. Come on. It's one thing for a bloke to show up alone. For a girl, it's just sad.
I won't be going alone because, believe it or not, someone's asked me. I said yes.
God. Bloody hell. She's lying, right? If you say so. Look. Wrap some of my fingers like a nigga wife me. Got another shorty shit, you not like me. Yeah. But I got another place. Agreed. Apple bottom, make him wanna bite. Oh! I just wanna hide.